Exercise 1B, new syllabus mathematics, D2. Question number 1. If x is directly proportional to y cube and x is equal to 32 when y is equal to 2. First of all, you make a connecting equation that shows the relation of x against y cube, that is with direct proportion with each other. So x is directly proportional with y cube. By removing this directly proportional sign, we place equal sign and a constant variable that is represented by k. Also place y cube, that is the other variable. This sign is basically removed with these two things. That is, first is equal sign and other is the constant, that is a variable k. Now put the information that is given in the question when x is equal to 32 and y is equal to 2. X is equal to 32 and y is equal to 2. By putting this information in the connecting equation, we will find out the value of our variable constant, that is k. So x is equal to k y cube. I just rewrite the connecting equation again. Value of x is 32, k, y is 2, and here is the cubic power, so we also place that cube power on 2. Power 3 means 3 times of 2. So 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8. Here 8 is multiplied with k, so on the other side of equal, 8 will be going the denominator, or this equal sign change in the sign of division. So 32 divided by 8. That is the rule that whenever we shift a term on the other side of the equal, the sign will be reversed. So value of k is 4. Now put this equation, this value of k in the equation, that is x is equal to k y cube, to make it the connecting equation. X 4 y cube. That is the first part of the equation. Make a connecting equation of x against y cube. Now the second part, find the value of x when y is equal to 6. Now we have a new value of y, that is 6, and x is unknown here. Put this value of y in the connecting equation and we will find out the value of x. We want to find the value of x, and y is given, that is the value of 6 in the question, and k is equal to 4. So we will put this value in the connecting equation, that is x is equal to k y cube. X is unknown, value of k is 4 and value of y is 6. So x is equal to 864. Now in the other part of the question, calculate the value of y when x is equal to 108. Now again we put the updated information in the connecting equation. Here x is 108 and we want to find the value of k. Connecting equation that we made in the first part of the question, that is x is directly proportional to y cube. Here the value of x is 108, value of k is 4, and y cube is unknown, and we want to find the value of y. So 4 is multiplied with the y on the other side of the equal, it is going in the division. This sign, multiplication sign, will change in the division. By dividing 108 by 4, we will get the answer, that is 27. Now we want to find the value, or we need the required value is of the value of y, not the y cube. So taking cubic root on both sides, and the cube of 27, you get 3 is the cube of 27. So value of y will be 3. Now in the fourth part, draw the graph of x against y cube. So we'll draw the graph. First of all, we'll take the points of x and y, and then we will draw a graph. As we have the equation x is equal to k y cube. So x is independent variable as it is written with the k on the right side. So the value on the right side of the equal or the value that is written with the k constant is independent variable. So we always assume or let the values of independent variables. So we will let that value of y is 0, 1, 2. On putting the values of y, we will get the value of x. So x is independent variable and x depend on the value of y. Here we make a table. Y cube means double of y, triple of y. So triple 0 into 0 into 0 is 0. 3 times of 1 is 1. And the 2 cubic power, 2 power 3 means 3 times of 2, that is 8. Now we'll put the value when y cube is equal to 0. So value of x k is 4, as constant we find in the first part of the question, or when the value of 0 is put here, so x will be also 0, 4 zeros are 0. Next, x is equal to 4y cube when y is equal to 1, so value of k, x will be 4, so put that value in the table. When the value of y is 8, x is equal to 4 into 8, so the value of x will be 32. So now we'll take this reading. We use this taking as we are taking the values y cube against x. So by taking these readings, we will draw a graph. As y cube is independent variable, so value of y or the readings of y cube is taken on x-axis, and x is dependent variable, so that value is taken on the y-axis. I just take the distance of 10 blocks on x-axis, on the y-axis take the readings of 5 blocks. So we'll point out the marks as when value of y cube is 0, so x is 0. First point is of the point of origin. Second is when the value of x y is 1, so value of x is 4. When the value of y cube is 1, so 1, and the value of y will be 4, so it is the point 4 where the reading occur. I just marked it with cross. When the value of y cube is 8, 5, 6, 7, 8. The value of x is 32. So 30, 31, 32. Here's the point. Now combine this point. So combining the points, a straight line is formed. That is a graph or direct proportion.